single arm kettlebell push press. Starting off, you're going to get weight up to your shoulders, so clean the weight up, then from the rack position, you're going to vertically dip your body, then drive the weight up using your legs. Catch, reset, use your legs,